I can best describe her as this like little frenetic like ball of energy and love that just will like bounce all around this room and in your face right now, and you're really gonna fucking love it. So give it up for the one, the only, and she's been with Fabitat for fucking years too, the lovely Madam Marvel.
Yeah.